My name is Dr. Emily Walters. I grew up in Salem, South Dakota. I went to undergrad at Creighton University in Omaha, and then I went to Chicago to the Illinois College of Optometry to pursue my optometric degree. After graduation, I returned to the Sioux Falls area to practice at some private practices in the area, and then I later joined Ophthalmology Limited. I grew up thinking science was pretty cool. I loved eyes from an early age, and I remember going to appointments with my grandparents and just being intrigued by everything the optometrists and ophthalmologists were doing. I basically do primary care, so I see everyone from a 9-month-old baby to a 95-year-old grandma. That's kind of what I love. I like the diversity of it. I help with glaucoma, co-managing surgery, and fitting contacts. The most rewarding part of seeing my patients every day is being able to answer their questions and educate them about their eyes. When they're like, thank you so much. I've had how many exams and no one has ever told me that before. I think it's really rewarding to teach them about their eyes and make them feel comfortable with everything that's gone on during their exam. I have 2 kids and I spend a lot of time momming. We like to be outdoors a lot. I like to run. I like photography and I love music and traveling.